Bum 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 bum. Hello everyone. Darn dang way. Monday stream. I was planning on doing God of War, but I'm gonna get into it. And I don't have time to get into it today. Because I have to go pick up my daughter from school. And stuff like that. So now that's going to be out of the question. However, I'm hoping I can get in some Wednesday and Thursday night streams this week. Which, it's looking like I will. So that Wednesday and Thursday night, I'm going to stream God of War. So I can get into it longer, because yesterday I did get into it and I was getting far on it. But I had to get to a stopping point because of the fact that I was going to have my kids barge in and, you know. Pretty soon I will be having my own studio. Once I move out, so I'll be getting that soon, and of course I got to climb. I'm gonna go and put me right over there at the freaking... Today is not the new list for Madame Narzer. Of course I have to sell some collectibles to her today. Which is not a problem, my friend, but I also got to use some mats, so... I could have just called my horse, but... Need my horse anyways. Alrighty. Yay! There's my horse. Alrighty. So let's get started. First things first, let's go to my box and see what... And I'm halted there because I'm full on everything. I can't donate and I gotta do... No, not that. Yeah, flip deliveries. Really weird. Not that. I mean, this. Let's see. Oh, excuse me. Got to have that on stock. Stiff and my horse. I'm gonna need a lot more than 48 until that thing quick glitches out. Takes forever for it to do that. Let's see what easy challenges we got. Yes! Stuff Start regenerate. Actually, you know what? Before I do that, let me see what this darn bitch wants. Oh, cool. Easy ones there. Let's see. Kill animals with a bow. I can do that. That. Maybe if I find any hideouts. Small animal carcass. Oh, I could do that real quick, too. Wild carrots. You know what? Darn it, I have too much. But I know the perfect person. And I'm near some. Wow, what do you know? Kill two birds with one stone. First of all, I gotta get rid of some. Let's see. What a good horse. What a good horse. There you are. Here's your nice wild carrot. There you go. Yeah, good boy. Couple, did you? Yeah. There you go. Yeah, I got it. How does he know he's near wild carrots? And I'll show you here in a minute. Ooh, ding ding ding. While I grooms me horse, too. Actually, I need to groom my horse. Look at that. There we go. While I groom my horse, I'm going to eat the other two wild carrots. Yes, that's a good boy. You ate your din-din. Yes, you did. You got a full belly now with a couple of carrots. I just gotta order some corn for you, my friend. Order some corn. Amazon will be here with it later. Actually, I already came. Actually, I got corn for all my horses. They all get corn. Oh, okay, now I need to eat the others. And that would be in this area. I could do it that way, and I didn't know I had cigarettes. When did I have cigarettes? I didn't know that. Well, I gotta get rid of those. I'm not a smoker, my friend. That would be under not tonics, food, I believe. Yep, thought so. And wild carrots would be under food, too. Not carrots, but wild. How do you know which one's which? I do. I'm too dumb. I could've just done that. I think I passed them already. Ding, 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 ding. Ding, ding. Right in here, next to current and next to the other carrot. And you can just eat one. Yes, you can. I'm gonna eat another one. Down under some food. Because carrots is food, and consider alcohol food too, and provisions. And alright, let's see, now I need five. Alright, let me do that one real quick. Let's see, wild carrot. Uh-huh. That is yarrow. Wild carrots around here somewhere. Yeah, there's Indian tobacco. There's what seems to be oregano, and there's some wild carrot right over here. This white flower. Ding 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 ding. I got two so far. That just helps you. Yay! Oh my god! Oh my god! He knew where they were at! He knows what they look like! I spend too much time on this game! No, I don't actually. I just... Well, for one, the story mode. Or I could use the oregano. Ding 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 ding. And that creeping time right over there. How does he know it's creeping time? He plays too much of this game. No, I just pay attention to what plants are and where they're at, and it didn't take me long to read a map. Hell, he should have saw me in Assassin's Creed. Odyssey. Yeesh. That was the biggest map I've ever taken on, and I only needed one. Should be okay on some wild mint. There's Indian tobacco. You can make You can eat it, and you can make snake oil with it. Yarrow is a health tonics and stuff like that you can make with it, which I need to do. And then I go back to my camp. Now that I got the wild carrot done. I got the wild carrot done. Take that off. Oh, no. But, yeah, and I'll show you where I'm at, by the way. I'm near Flatneck Station, where you have to go and save the old reverend from getting his foot stuck right there before a train goes and hits y'all. And it's also the place where you get a treasure map, which is the Jack Hall gang map, which you meet this one Esteban, whatever, you know, the greatest explorer, whatever, blah, blah, blah. And you could either buy the map, you could either, or you can just basically be a douchebag and kill the bastard and take the map. Because even though you did not decline the $10 one, he'll drop it to $5, and I think $5 is okay for a map. It's not worth trying to kill somebody to get a map. Yes, I know it's the Wild West, but still, it's $5. I mean, you heard Arthur said something about his wife and kid getting killed all because of $10. So, that's where I'm at. That's a good spot for wild carrots. Also down there, too, right near the river. So, ever need to find some wild carrot, that's a good spot. You can also find some berries over here, too. Blueberries, raspberries, I believe. Hold on, let me make sure. I think they're over here somewhere. It could be that my camp is on it right now, so it's going to be a glitchy glitch. Ding, 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 ding. It might be a glitchy glitch, because I'm sure they're around here somewhere. But it's because of my camp. They do that sometimes with the camp. Alright, rest by the fire. Actually, no, that's not what I'm going to do. You know, I need to season some prime beef. Prime beef. Yes, some prime beef. I got plenty of beef, and I need some wild meat, too. Wow, what do you know? Need to order some. No, I can't order meat. That was actually given to me. And I like to do ones of each. Ones for different, you know. You got, what the hell are you doing, Crips? You see me? Darn it. One's for health, one's for stamina, and the other one's for Deadeye. And to tell the difference, you'll see the little cores jump up and down if you just switch over like that. For the health, it's mint, and for the stamina is oregano or oregano, however you want to call it. And mint, or thyme, is for Deadeye. Now, if you're playing a lot of PvP, that'll help you. I don't play that much PvP. I gotta change my ability cards and stuff like that for that. But, nevertheless, that actually helps you. It gives you an advantage a little bit when you play some PvP. Also with your ability cards. So you kind of have to mix that up. The reason why, again, it helps with each one. Not only that, hold on, I'll show you why and how. Did it say venison? I think it did say venison. Dang it, where's my big game meat, though? Right here, look. See the yellow? That's wild mint. See the oregano? And then you see the thyme. Same thing for every other meat that you you season. Even though it doesn't show it as yellow and, you know. But the effects are still the same. So. I think it did say venison. Let me make sure. Horse near me? Wild horse? So, no. Darn it. Now that'll count still, but. It means I just don't have an even number of, and I wasted a wild mint, which, of course, they're not hard to find. And you could also, I believe, buy them from Madame Narzera if you're playing the online version. Yeah, it was venison. Ding-da-ding, that's the prime beef. Yep. And those blending tonics are not cheap either. And in order to do that, you have to go to freaking Harriet, and you know how that goes. Good, got that. Ding, 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 ding. And wow, that took care of a lot already. Ding, 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 ding. Ah, ooh. Collectibles. Now, where is she today? I have to figure that out. But first, we're going to do the collecting. There's another easy one, and there's another easy one. And you know what? I should have done kill two birds with one stone doing that. Instead, I did it at my damn camp. Crap. Well, I got an idea. Collector's map U. See which of the miscellaneous I can use. Let's see. Let's do tarot cards. Whee, I'm near a few. What do you know? Near two. Ooh, and one in Blackwater. I think I know which one. I kind of know where that one's at. Actually, I kind of think it's going to be in three places. Three places I already got it narrowed down. And then one at Riggs, I'm pretty sure I know where that one's at. And then this one is probably going to be... Yeah, that one's in the barn, in the back. Ding, 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 ding. Wow. That is weird. Put me right there between two of them where it's... I could go to either one. Let's do a little constellation, and you know what? I need a... There we go. While I'm at it, I can get me some wild mint. Because I will be passing by some wild mint. The mint, you say? The mint? Mint? Yes, I'll be passing by... Well, no, that's not it. That's a deer. And I don't need any more stuff right now. My wagon's full. And... No, my wagon isn't full. Ooh. So I can do that today. Wow, mint! Yes! Ding, 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 ding. Oh yeah, I gotta find out where she's at today. She's not over here by Lymphony, so there's a... A place that, she would, I literally be at, but I guess not, so. Let's see. Oh, Madam Narzer, watch her be like in New Austin. No! Oh, she's by O'Craig's again. That's like 2 days in a row, I believe. Not 2 days in a row, but, let's see, more wild men, I believe, is over here, but. No, that's creeping time. Nope, that's wild mint. I thought so. Ding 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 ding. And I'm full now. Alright. Let's go. Duckies. I don't need no duckies, but I do need a... Kill 10 animals. Ooh! Tell me it's there. Oh, please stay there when I'm finished getting this card. Please stay there. Please stay there. Please, 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 please. Shit. Went too far. I don't know why I'm actually... Ding, 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 ding. Oh, cardinal! There, T-R. think let's what the hell? No, guess not. Ding 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 ding. No needy, no bother today. Alright, darn it. I wanted that moonshine right there. Maybe I should have gone and get that. That moonshine place first. Darn it, freaking horse. But no, it had to go away. Yeah, it's a poopy chunk. Oh well. Darn it. Fiddle fudge nuggets poppycock. I don't know why I did that. Well, I guess. Hector! Oh yeah, there's good old Hector. Just did it like that. Bunch of poppycock. It'll be back. And I will get it. Oh yes, I will get it. And I need to make some more... call it. Got to make some more horse meal. I got some hay and I get some excuse me. Ooh, bunny. And bunnies do not count as small. They have to be squirrels and birds. Birds and squirrels. And frogs. And another freaking treasure hunter. I don't need any more treasure maps. I got damn plenty. You know, I kind of think when Rockstar, it figures how you play the game and how good you are at what you do at it, like finding the treasures, they just keep continue giving them because you're good at it. You know, I guess it goes based off what you do, really. I mean... gonna be... yep, I thought it was out there. Because, I mean, I get a lot of these treasure maps, and I find them a lot. I find them over and over. And... I've done them more than once, and... it's like... why do they keep giving to me again every time and I don't need it anymore? I mean, as you can see, look how good I am. My gold. I'm almost to 318 gold. Probably going to end up doing that. Oh, what the hell? Where are you at? Right over here. There we go. And... a ride to Blackwater. Yes, I will. Yes, I will. Ding, 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 ding. Going down to Blackwater. Yes, it is. And it's a year before the Blackwater Heist, and those are Saddlers. Kentucky Saddlers. ding, 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 ding. Possum. That's a possum, yes. Good possum spawning area. Do you need a possum? A possum. A possum. They want me to take the route where you go and say Sean. Oh, ding, 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 ding. Whoa, rabbit. You silly wabbit. Going down to Blackwater, yes I am, yes I am. Going down to Blackwater, oh. And I don't need to take the trail anymore, no I don't. Another possum, yes there is, yes there is. Ding 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 ding. Current, yes I need any current? Some full part, golden kern or black kern. I don't need, no I don't. I cut through the range to get a, to go through Blackwater. Go by people going to church early in the morning, probably not even a Sunday. Well, I guess there's nobody there today. I've got pictures of them being out there in the front saying, hey, howdy, how you doing? Probably because it's afternoon. But nope, nobody going to church today. No Zabazis are going to church today. Let's see, first place I want to see, it's not going to be in there, so I already know where it's going to be at. Ding, 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 let me get rid of my marker first. Thank you. Get mad. So it's not gonna be back here. Nope, that's the second spot. The third spot. Maybe down this road. Ding, 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 ding. And I believe it would be right where the you park your horse. Nope. That's actually a cigarette card that you get if you were... Alright. So, yeah. Even if it was on top of a building, you would still feel the vibration. Yep. Party time? Sorry, sir.
What's your problem here?
Sorry, sir.
It is what it is.
They know there was somebody there.
Where?
Yep. See, like I said, even if it was on top of the building, you still feel the... Bob. Alright, well, I'm up here. I'll get another map out. Yes. Let's see. Let's do antique bottles. See if we have any place close for antique bottles. Strawberry and... Oh, wow. Crap. I'll probably just collect these two while I'm on my way to Old Craig's to go to see Nadimnar Zera, but... And then I can get rid of that. It doesn't mean anything because I get the Gene Ropey map that I can use for collectibles, so... But... While I'm on my way to Strawberry... Okay, yeah. You didn't want to climb down the damn ladder? Did you climb it now? While I'm over here, I'm gonna hunt a legendary animal. Be spawning. Did I just lost because wild carrot again, but Really? What enemies? Oh, another terror card. I don't see any more enemies. Anywhere. I don't even see any red dots on my damn map. I don't see anything. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Abandoned the job. What job was it? I mean, I was literally, I killed every single enemy. And you're telling me to take out the remaining enemies, which there were no enemies to kill. Okay, well, I don't know. That was weird. Before I leave, I really want to. Alright, where's Beecher's? Oh, okay, I'm not there yet. And I'm gonna be going in that area. Okay. Cool. Good. 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 Ding 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 ding. Go. Get around this tree. Never seen this part of West Elizabeth this foggy before. Yes. Gonna be out there somewhere, I know you are. Can I not get it? You were a buck, that's all you were. What the hell? Are you kidding me? Really? That was a headshot. That's what I thought. Thank you. can't believe that shot's not gonna kill you. What a freaking waste. Shot. And that didn't freaking kill him. I know where I can go on a strawberry. I could sell the pelt and the carcass. Can't believe it. Man, one headshot didn't kill it. Do that while I'm yeah. across.
Seems I buy this mirror every day.
Seriously? Damn, I almost got another collection again. Hey, kitty!
Morning, mister.
Morning, mister. Meester, 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 meester. Valentine seems to be the nearest. Yep. Dang, you get dirty just fast traveling. La 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 la. ding, ding, ding. That's one way of doing it. What an easy way to get some birds or some rats. Micah doesn't count. Ding 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 ding. Wow. Looks like it's gonna be a long ride. Damn, I gotta go through Valentine again? Huh. Ding ding ding. Moonshine's complete. Then Collected a lot of sets. Except the eggs.
That's it. But the whole set is worth your while. Charming, but commonplace. I love it. All right. Very well. I paid more for the whole set. Selling these as a set, you know. Quite mundane, but I will take it.
Oh, damn, you know, I have four of those.
But commonplace. One more? Sure. Quite mundane, but I will take it. I confess, I underestimated you. Charming, but commonplace. Quite mundane. But I will take it. Charming, but commonplace.
Damn, I have four of those coins.
Mundane, but I will take it.
Those are nick. No, that's a quarter.
I paid more for the whole set, you know.
Yeah, I know.
Here's a few of those.
I collected coin sets. That'll be it. Damn, almost to 43,000. Oh, that's right. Take care of that. Wabbit. Ding 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 ding. Chicken! Seriously? Get that anyways. Get that? Oh, I can pick it. Ding ding ding, ding 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 ding, ding 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 ding. There's three more, huh? Oh wow. Frogs are another easy one, if you want to do it that way, too. They're around the swamps, mostly. I don't know if small fish count. Don't quote me on that one. Got a card. Yeah, that's what I want. Another one. Cardinal flower. Maybe it'll be the trifecta today. Nope. No trifecta. Gave me some 10 gold nuggets. Technically, I did get 9. That's my gothic. Ding 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 ding. Not ready to ship yet. Not quite ready to sell my goods either. Nothing, okay. Dun 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 dun. That right now, I'm not selling my goods. And you're not, oh, you are on the tracks. Just 7 animals killed with the bow. that counts. Did say just animals. Yep, they count it. Whoa, what the hell? Really, you couldn't go down the street? Where the hell did it go? Really? Oh my God, would you fucking turn the goddamn camera the way I want it? I could have done that one if I had a legendary animal spawn by me. But at least I did 10 challenges, whether I'm getting a 9 for 9 or not. Like I need it anyways, I don't need it. At least I was able to get what I needed. making sure, as long as I got enough gold from now, I got 2 days in a row. Third day I'm probably gonna do offline, the rest, you know, hopefully if I do manage to get a, hold on, let me make sure what it, see what it's called. I pressed the wrong one. Let's see, to 28 days, hopefully I get that, what do you call it, stream. Excuse me. Hold on, let me take a drink real quick. But the rest, some of these days I'm going to do offline, you know, off stream, and some on stream. Because I ain't done a, when I get to the 28 days in a row, I haven't done one of those streams in a while, so definitely be looking forward for that one. So, let's see, it's raining, and I'm sitting outside on my chair. Let's see. What's, I already claimed my reward, I believe. And huh. I didn't see that. Let me go check my wardrobe. That one. They said the Marshall's coat. Nope. oh, that one. I already knew about that one. And I already knew about that one since I'm wearing it. Gowns. Those are it. I got the boots. Hold on, let me see. What did the oh, because I already got it. I already got the Marshall coat in black. Unless I get to order another one. I don't know. Let me see. Oh, there it is. I already own it. Didn't buy it in that one. Ooh, not bad. Oh, I like that one too. Think I might just come up with an outfit. that one. No. What? Marshall? This one needs to be redone. And I'm gonna use that one for my winner. Talking about, so I did get the boots. So I got that down. Percent on a deluxe campfire. Let me see. Deluxe campfire. I already have the butcher's table. It's the only one I need is that one. Got everything. Ah, and there's the... I knew it. It was glitching. But as I mentioned...
You Alright, you know where to find me.
Yeah, it is glitching. See? Right here. It would be right here where the... See? So yeah, that's... I knew there was some berry bushes around here. See? It would be right here somewhere. Alright. Now that I checked through everything, I have to call it right here. I have to go and pick up my daughter. My daughter. Yeah. Ding, ding, ding. Ding, 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 ding. Oh, what? Hopefully, I'll be able to get, let's see, what's today? The 13th. My wife is also going to be going on some vacation, so that's going to give me some more time. So hopefully the 15th and 16th of that night, I'll be able to bring in some God of War. I am going to finish Stray, but Stray is a very short game. So I'm trying to space that out. And then hopefully I can get Sunday going with some Xbox games going. Probably start with Skyrim maybe, and then work my way to Rise, Son of Rome. Hopefully get that in. I'm gonna try to get this up and going as quick as I can, you know, if I can get the time to. Then we're gonna get ready to move. We're just gonna have so much that we're gonna end up taking care of over this time. But anyways, y'all have a good one, guys. Y'all be safe. Take it easy and be safe out there. I say it again.